Fair Park into the future. The Dallas landmark looking real good in a new rendering for proposed renovations. Voters will decide in November whether to approve $300 million for a major overhaul. If passed, we'd see an update to the Cotton Bowl, Coliseum, Fanshawe, and Exhibition buildings. And that's your Morning Rush.